cheese dance?
Why not?
It is fun.
You learn a lot from the teachers, like, you get physically fit and stuff.
Yeah.
And it's, I don't know, it's really fun. Like, it's not like any boring GCSE. Like, you don't have to sit in the classroom, you get to move around. Obviously, there's theory, but it's interesting. Like, you're actually interested in what you're learning. It's not just,
and you do
a number of equations.
Like, you do so many different styles. Well, I never did dance in secondary school, so I chose dance after.
Same.
I like to dance, why not do it as a course? And oh my days, blown away. It's so brilliant, because it's like, do you know when you watch TV shows, like dance moms, you watch music videos, like, I learned that maybe last week, I can actually kind of do it.
And it's not just like, are you all dance? It's all the girls doing ballet.
No.
You have contemporary, street, jazz, like, you know, so much.
You do
much,
so
like,
many different styles.
Great, like, every.
Dance, we follow three strands, which are performance, choreography, and dance appreciation.
Like your family, and yeah. they don't belittle you when you can't do a move. Your work,
they help you, they teach you how to do it.
Yeah, just keep performing.
Good.
Even if you can't do it.